She made a new potion. It's if you drink it, you'll get the superpowers that you always wanted, Mad Scientist Yoshi. Alright. Here's what it gives you. Super strength, the ability to fly. Excuse me? Alright. And teleportation and invincibility! Alright, bring me the potion. Here, this smells really bad. I haven't opened it in like a month. It smells like a cow's covered in poop and pee pee. Did anyone get that? No. No. Oh, the dust! It smells so bad! And I can't even drink it! No, it won't fly or anything, but I can still create more potions that smell better. Who wants to try? To space. That didn't break. It's plastic, not that.
Ow!
You say, but they're wrong! Except you, Mad Scientist Yoshi. You're awesome. You know everything, don't you?
Of course.
So, I also traveled to the nearest galaxy, traveled to the nearest star, the sun, and I traveled the whole universe. Millions of light years. Millions of light years. Like, and light year per second. And I travel millions of light years. So it's basically millions of seconds. I've been gone for days.
No, you won't. You've only been gone for like 1 minute.
Oh, yeah. Which means I've gone faster. I'm doing this math wrong. I'm dumb. You're smart. I'm dumb. You're smart. I'm dumb. You're smart. I'm dumb, 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 dumb. I'm dumb. So, that's it for my epic spice adventure. So, Kermit, this is over. We're doing